Ross. And all that rainwater has caused creeks in the area to swell. Just look at Hamestring Creek west of Fayetteville. Ann Calhoun says it's flooded her low water bridge, trapping her and her family in their home since yesterday. She says she's lived there about 10 years and it has never been this bad. She believes development upstream has made things worse. She isn't sure what to do to get things fixed. Now, we did contact the Washington County's emergency management director tonight. He told us if Calhoun does have an emergency, she should call 911.